While you're rejoicing here, something is happening in your future. You cast all your cares on the Lord. You get that ugly look off of your face of what you're going through, and you rejoice and say, my God is able to take care of all that at the same time. He's making crooked things straight. He's making the darkness light before me. He's bringing me into things that he has prearranged for me while I'm rejoicing. Just want to ask you, how would you act if you already had the thing you're believing for? Man!